The Asian Winter League was suspended for 3 years due to the epidemic. And after the 2022 CPBL season, several young CPBL players went to the Australian Baseball League to extend their season. And among them, Rakuten Monkeys' 24-year-old pitcher returned to Taiwan yesterday.
Rakuten Monkeys pitcher Wen Weijun returned to Taiwan on the 18th. He is very tanned after playing in the Australian Baseball League after the 2022 CPBL season. The sun shines every day right now in the Southern Hemisphere. He played 9 games for the Auckland Tuatara, logging 6 starts, 4 wins and 1 loss with an ERA of 3.48. Wen believes he still has room for improvement, but his psychological state has improved a lot.
大家都说运动员需要很强大的心理素质，那心理素质就是要从场上去磨练，然后跟平常私底下的生活去尝试去问，就是不要怕失败。Wen
learned about his own shortcomings from the games and from players from different countries and levels. And Huang from CTBC Brothers, Lin Ziwei and Lin Huishen also played for Auckland Tuatara. Not only do the teammates support each other, but Wen also learned a lot from Lin.
去告诉你可能今天你不足的地方在哪，然后我们也可以彼此的去交流，就是去讨论、去沟通。对，我们现在应该要做什么，而不是盲目的，就是自己在那边乱做这样。
Wen underwent 2 elbow bone spur removal operations in the past. He only returned to the first team in August 2022. He will return to Rakuten Monkeys after the Lunar New Year break.